Men on. Marcus!
Yeah. That'll
happen.
Knock down, boy.
10-11. Fox,
boys, Fox!
Back!
I'm on shot!
Back,
Liam, on him!
Good job, Simon!
Take your feet, take your
feet. Let's go. Let it back.
Thank you. was you.
Nathan said
Eli, come back, Eli!
Well done, well done.
Right, Dylan! Play him!
Yeah.
Thank you. Boys, a couple minutes left, let's go!
Downside. Shape.
Get him.
Don't turn there. Don't turn. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, well done. Well done, Eli. Come on, Jaden.
Come on, boys. Start talking. Appreciate that, thank you. Well, I've got sick kids right now.
I was more excited about volleyball than
that. Yeah. Everybody's got something. Yeah, they have, Annie was hospitalized. And, she had the flu.
Hey, keep him in now.
Yeah, she has a hard time. Hard time with that, so.
There. Come on.
And yeah, everybody else has been just generally off.
It's working its way through the whole family, is it?
Yeah, but it doesn't go away. So it's like going from one thing to another.
So, and then recurring
and then
again?
Coming back, and then
you're
it's just
kidding.
Weird. Yeah, it's very weird.
Yeah, it's a lot of...
Yeah, it's a very weird time, because Annie will get sick and feel better, and then Marcus is better, but he still has a cold right now. It's still all over the place.
How about you? Have you stayed healthy through it all?
I had COVID 2 weeks ago. But there was nothing compared to before. Like, it was like, shouldn't even have come up with
it. This number.
I think it's in
the
The other team is from North Delta, South Delta, and Tawasin.
That is Marcus's team. Chilliwack or Abbotsford?
We're Chilliwack, Abbotsford, Langley, Mission, Hope,
oh, wow.
Harrison. We're like
get Joel. Eastern Fraser Valley.
Yeah.
You can technically drive from wherever to quarantine.
So is it rep level kind of thing?
Yeah.
It's called
out of there! Stay
out of there! Well done, guys!
Yeah, you can drive from wherever, but typically our boys are, let's say, older girls in this way, and on the other side, Mission.
We don't have any front room for
you.
We do have a
Simon, come back.
It is. I couldn't tell you.
I couldn't tell you.
If I said, I wouldn't even know. I do, let's say 50, let's say 40 a year times the past 14 years.
Oh, wow.
It's a lot. Times two, because Marcus plays. It's a significant amount. 1,000 maybe?
And you're still taking pictures.
Yeah, still here, still taking.
So, Never once a problem.
But it's all good though.
Yeah, look. Yeah.
Yeah, and you can't force.
Yeah, Diamond.
People to play something they don't like. Like Marcus's coach is super nice, super nice. You can run into some characters.
Nothing surprises me anymore, like...
Tell Manuel we
want him well, to this, the ball.
Well, I only start recording it when they're like 14. Then I throw it all on my YouTube channel. So I record full games because when. Yeah, but even realistically right now, kids aren't going to get recruited things yet, so grade 11, grade 12. But this is very good just for reviewing, for gameplay.
Why didn't they do a stint?
Because it was
done. Well done.
He had double bypass. Nice.
Play, guys.
So he had that done, and now he's in cardiac ward.
Well done. Well done.
Again. He's there, and the hospital in a week.
Manuel, show!
They live on Scott Road in 64. Surrey. Yeah. Yeah, so this is their
hometown
that they're at. Where they bought it, like they moved out of my quasi-childhood home 2 years ago. Where was that? North Elton. Yeah, we moved from North Van to North Delta to he does construction project management, and he's been doing that forever, so primarily commercial, like everything's like $40 to $50 million project, so something along those lines they manage, and so yeah, he's doing that. He's probably gonna retire soon.
That's high stress, and
we'll see. But it's what he's
having a little brush with mortality like this.
How old is he?
He's 68.
Okay, so
get it out! Clear it!
Hi.
It's not bad when you start, when you stand still.
Stop!
Get on!
Keep it stuck, keep it!
Get back to
Yeah, they're just not gelling.
Let's go, boys, make something from this.
There you go. They're going. He's going to be back in a couple weeks, so that's a bonus.
Nice.
He'll be back for a month. Comes back on the 9th. Yeah.
Why is Lars you up at?
It's just different.
Start earlier.
This looks as well. Oh my god.
It could be better.
They're coming!
Could be better, but we'll see what happens in the next couple months.
Men coming!
Yeah, it's a different world.
Get a shot!
Ruffles up!
You might well!
Alright, good job! Keep up that pressure!
Manuel, come!
Yeah, he's off.
Yeah. In, right here, bud.
Yeah, so he's back, and then I'm taking a week off for Christmas. So that'll be nice. A week before Christmas, I'm off.
Hey, second ball!
Oh, it's just a different, like, southern states is completely different. Yeah, it's very different from Canada. Like, states to Canada is very different, but yeah, it's different. It's just different. Some things that he likes, some things he doesn't. But overall, I think he's having a good time. The soccer side, he's having good friends. It's a little bit more independent.
Academically, what's he taking?
He's taking business.
Doing pretty good in school so far. He's good. Same with Freddie. Like they're both doing all right. And yeah, we'll see. Oh, a little bit too much. See how next year goes for him.
You know, first year is usually a general and figuring
yeah,
out.
Yeah, he's like, when am I taking all my business stuff? I'm only taking.
And like I said, Canadian university and American university is not big. There's a big difference. So, of course, that was a little bit different. That's the other crappy thing, is that when you go to
states,
you go to any university,
they can,
they're kind of like the state, they can select and choose what they want. Even if you're accredited, it doesn't really matter.
Ready,
he goes to a swing.
Come on, boys, one in, guys.
They might interchange between smaller schools. I think that's a big school. The same goes for here, too. If you go to a private file tier, compared to UBC, they can say, no, we don't want those girls.
I have a friend whose brother went down on a baseball scholarship and went down there for
2.5 years. And came back to go to school here. And none of those credits for 2.5 years transferred. That's the best thing. You know what you're getting into before you go down. Yeah, it's different. Unless you're at the team. Unless you're maybe. I don't even know. I could tell you that Massachusetts has they could accept 50% of the because we only have there's not a lot. There's probably North Carolina. There's probably just private, little small private Baptist or small little Catholic guy. There's a bunch of different ones. There, you get a shot, you only shoot for the post. Every single kid is shot straight at him. You go right for the post. Let's go, Christian. Come on.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well done.
Good job. Fast.
Hi, Marcus.
Boys, come on!
Go quick!
Go!
Good job, Owen. We'll put Marcus's blanket on. It's great, and then they come off, they sit down, and they freeze.
Oh, GCS!
Yeah. Should take a long.
And it's like 2 degrees.
Really? Oh, yeah. Maybe a little bit of wind kicking.
There you go!
Go! Get it back! Good job! Come on! Go, Leo!
Come on, boys.
Come on, Marcus. Keep going.
Go, 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 go. Get him, Marcus.
Back off.
Back off.
Back, back, back.
Boys, there's limited time. Press, press, press. Let's go.
Got pressure.
Got this, DCX.
Back here.
Good.
Nice. So the blue guy will pass it back just so the goalie can get a. It calms down the play. It just slows the play down.
Here.
Yeah, I just stopped him.
Big buzz here.
Get it out of there.
Probably about 15 minutes. Go, Marcus, go!
Get down, come on!
Oh, oh. He's lucky.
Called offside, but they would have got a free kick.
Pressure, boys, pressure! Start talking, boys. Marcus, go close.
Come on,
GTS. Did you play shot?
I did until I was 13. And then I switched over to volleyball.
Volleyball's my
stick.
How far did you go
with that? I went to high school and I wanted to try out for university, and my parents gave me death threats that I wasn't allowed to play volleyball in university. And I could have. Get him!
There you go. Way to run him off the field. Yeah, so I wanted to play there, but I was breaking a lot of fingers. And,
not only that, but I was there to go to school, not to play sports.
That's out.
Here we go, boys.
Good hustle, Marcus.
Here, guys.
You got Christian there, too.
Go, Terry!
Yeah,
watch him.
Good, Jaden. Parker, well done.
Oh. Yeah, they're great.
No,
thank you.
I like those. A buddy of mine at work has one. And, I think there's two sizes of them. Stay on them, stay on them. Don't stop, don't stop.
Yeah, they're a compact little SUV. They're nice.
They're nice little size.
Go! Up we go!
Good pressure.
Good idea. Get it quick on. You guys got a fast throw.
You're on. On, pass it.
Let's go, boys. Not a lot of time left.
Man.
Yeah, Marcus is still bad right now. Cold still. He came home and went to bed at 8 o'clock last night. Everybody was just done. Went downstairs because Clara came home late. Put my head down on the pillows, and that was Marcus. He just blended in, put all the blankets and pillows on top of him. Ouch. He was out super, super early. I don't know. There's probably about 3 minutes left. That's my guess. Yeah, it's not that much. Support him! Let's go!
And then I rolled it again today.
All this shouting and all the...
You got lucky there, to be honest. Hey, it was on the
Drop them rebels, boys, come on!
south.
Total line. Yo. Shoot. Shoot. Shoot.
Shoot.
Shoot.
Hey. Guys, the ropes in shape. Come on, boy. Here we go. Let's go. Come on.
Point. You're trying to send it back, you're a robot. The faster you send it, the less time it has to come back.
Or
boss.
Get
it
tight! Get it out! Get
it out! Get it back, Leo!
Screw game, final, we're down 1-0, we're down 2-1. Last minute, I was 25 meters out. So then the player hit the crossbar, far down, and that's why. And we lost the last lap. But that was the last lap.
Well done, Dylan!
Get out of there, Dylan!
That was the one. It was like, hit the floor.
Would
you play for length, or am I doing length? I'll be with
you. No, okay.
If it's, I have a time to do this, I'll be with kind of bad.
Turn away.
Pressure.
Refs.
Stay moving, boys. Don't stand. Get some jumping.
Come on, DTS.
Let's go, Jaden. Pop it in, big guy.
Go. Well done. Come on, guys.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
inside post, are you joking me?
Far down, we'll VAR on that.
Oh, that's what we told me to do. No way. He told me not to do
it, so that's why. Yeah, no, he went far down. He went out. But it was like this fucking hour. It was just fucking going. He had the post and crossbar at the same time. He had time. Turn out.
Back coming. Get
on.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Good. Marcus!
Push on! Go that way!
Push on! Oh.
Don't worry, buddy. You played well.
What?
You played well. Don't worry about it.
I guess we're not calling out.
Pressure, boy! Go wide!
let's delay a game there.
Great job, Leo. Great hustle. Unless the ref is delaying it because of injury or like, it'll be over in a second.
I think you're just stringing me along.
I wouldn't string you along to stand
over. Go wide, kick it out! Clear it!
Love that.
Nice, I
hit
it!
Stay on us! Hustle! Hustle! Lift it tight!